when I started working on the first show that Akar Prakar did at the Lalit Kala, which was on his centenary, that I started reading up about the man, I started reading about him, I started reading the stuff that he had written, and I suddenly realized that I had missed wonderful opportunity of actually discovering so much, which I discovered too late. But anyway, I'm not an artist, and I don't think I'm really qualified to comment on the works he has made and left, but all I can say is that I value them a lot at this point of time, and I felt that the only way I could make up for what I did not do is to take care of the legacy that he had left behind.
The first time I saw the works of Prodosh Das Gupta was at the National Gallery of Modern Art in the 90s, and I believed that I had laid eyes on a master. Ever since, I have followed all his exhibitions in the city of Delhi, and this exhibition is a curator's dream. Prodosh Das Gupta was an artist who went to the West and he studied the grammar and the language of the West and came back and translated it into Indian idioms. At the end of the day, the beauty of these sculptures is that he studied realism, he brought it forward, he threw in abstraction and created the language of modernity. The most wonderful thing about these sculptures is that they talk to us about the beauty of human life and about the fact that the human body is always an enduring subject for artists all over the world.